I've traveled throughout Africa and seen many beautiful things. And as the daughter of an artist, I have always asked myself, why not have a stage for contemporary African art?
There is a kind of new energy in the contemporary creativity of Africa and its diaspora. Art follows economic drivers, and the economic indicators for Africa are extremely positive. So naturally, there is interest in the work of the artist that goes with it.